In this section, you'll draw the flowchart logic and add commands into the subroutine blocks. It's exactly like adding instructions to charts. Here's the formula to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius. From config mode, use the action block tool to place 4 more blocks for a total of 5. With the connect tool, connect the blocks. Then let's name each block. Double-click the subtract 32 block. Add a subtract command to subtract 32 from the passed-in value of degrees F. The result needs to go into a new local variable called calculated value. A local variable is a temporary variable used only by the subroutine. You're asked if you want to create this new variable. Say yes. Notice you can't assign an initial value to a local variable. Click OK, and OK again. Click Close. Moving on to the Multiply by 5 block, we'll add the Multiply command and keep using calculated value to hold the result. Click OK and Close. Double-click the Divide by 9 block and add the Divide command. After this instruction, the calculated value has the final Celsius value. But we need to do one more thing before it can get passed back to the calling strategy. We need to get the Celsius value from the local variable into degrees C, the parameter that was defined for the subroutine. Add a move command to assign the value of calculated value to degrees C. Click Close. Leave the return block empty. It serves as a place in the subroutine to step to before exiting the strategy. Notice the logic is straight through in this subroutine versus looping. Compile the subroutine with compile, compile active view. This compiles the active window, which in this case is a subroutine. Then save the subroutine. You've added logic to your subroutine to work with the past parameters. We're ready to use the subroutine in a strategy.